Hello everyone, this is Kulits of Negabytes and welcome to my channel.
すいません。英語は全然わかりませんですけど、ちょっと日本語で喋っていいんですか？
不好意思。我不知道你说什么，你可以说中文吗？
Mawalang-galang na po ginoong Negabytes, marahil hindi po namin maintindihan ang wikang Ingles. Maaari po ba kayong magsalita sa wikang Pilipino?
For today, we're going to talk about the closed caption so we can understand videos by reading the subtitles.
So when you're watching a video, please don't skip those ads because this is the only way that you can support the YT channel content creator. However, if the ads are too long and it might take 10 to 20 minutes or more, then I guess watching 5 minutes or at least half of the advertisement time will help and show your support to the channel. There are times that we don't understand the language used when we are watching a video in YouTube. No matter how good or interesting the video is, if we don't understand the language, then we might lose interest. However, there is another way to understand these videos. Click on the video and it will show that CC below. So click on the CC and it will show subtitle closed caption. If you still don't understand the subtitle because you don't speak that language, then you can click on the settings. On the settings, click on the subtitle or closed caption, and it will show you the available languages. You may choose the language that you could understand. Here you can choose Filipino or Tagalog language. You can also choose Japanese or Nihongo, or choose Chinese traditional for Mandarin. And if you still don't understand because you are speaking different language besides the option available, then you can just click on auto translate and choose the language that you will understand. This option is different when you are using the phone. If you are using a smartphone, then tap on the video and the CC option will show on the top right side. Tap on the three button to show the settings. On the settings, click on the caption and it will show you the available languages. You may choose the language that you could understand. However, with the smartphone, there is no auto translate, so you can only choose whichever is available. All of my videos have subtitles, so don't forget to click that CC and choose the languages that you prefer. Of course, the option is either English, Filipino, Chinese, and Japanese because these are the languages that I can understand and write by myself.
Maraming salamat po sa panonood at kung nagustuhan nyo ang palabas na ito ay pakitamsakan na rin at pakidikitan upang mapanood ang mga susunod pang kabanata.
Thank you very much for watching and if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and please subscribe to get the latest update.